right here is a mixture of two different seed mixes. When we got them, there was what they call a small or a fine mix, and a coarse or larger mix. But both of them are still too small to be able to calibrate, so we've mixed in some pelletized lime to give us a filler. So probably the biggest headache today is making sure we keep this uniformly mixed when we put it in the drone, so it's spreading the right amount of each seed size.
So what we're gonna do is just dump the seed in to the hopper. You know, that's already pre-mixed, pre-weighed out. We'll fill the hopper up, and then we'll try to start flying it. So what we're looking at here, the red triangle arrow-shaped thing is the drone itself, and you can see it flying the job. The yellow lines is the job, so that's what it's going to fly as it goes. It's traveling. So right now we've done 0.1 acres so far. We're doing 3.6 feet per second.
Map.
So in order to set this map up, right now is, I actually took this RC controller that we're looking at, and I went and I actually put the points in. So these purple points you see, I set those waypoints to create the boundary, and then it's flying the boundary now. As far as that, once I set the overlaps and stuff, so it's about a 16-foot swath, then it automatically laid all the yellow in. It did all that for me. And then it'll just fly that job. It'll go down, it'll come back. When the hopper runs out here, whenever it does that, it'll come on back home and land automatically. So it'll stop the job, it'll drop a point actually, it'll come back and land, we'll refill it, it'll go back to that same point that it stopped at, and it'll resume the job then.